Dear honorable viewers, all the students of class 6 and their parents, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Welcome to the assignment solution for 2021 14th week. Subjects of this week are religion and moral education, agriculture studies, home science, and today's topic is agriculture studies. If you already subscribed in my channel, thank you very much. If not, please subscribe now to get the notification of next video that will inspire me for the next video. And for this, click on the subscribe button below the video, then click on the bell icon, and then click on the option all. Let's see the assignment. The population of Bangladesh is growing rapidly. New technologies are being invented to meet the food needs of additional people. In the Agriculture Council in Badarpur village, agriculturist Dr. Hasan expressed his views on various agricultural technologies on crop production, livestock rearing, fish farming, and afforestation. Do you think agricultural development in Bangladesh is possible using agricultural technologies? Present your opinion by answering the questions below. Number 1. What is agricultural technology? Number 2, what are the subjects of agricultural technology? Number 3, make a list of subject-wise agricultural technologies. Number 4, how do you cultivate a crop without ploughing the land? Number 5, how can a farmer preserve eggs in a rural environment without electricity? Number 6, what technology will you use to fish culture in the Hawar area during the flood season and why? Number 7, if you want to set up a cattle farm, how will you make up the lack of green grass for the animals in the winter? Now come to the answer. Knowledge and techniques gained from research to be used to resolve agricultural problems are called agricultural technologies. Now, agriculture is not only the matter of crop production. Agricultural development occurs with the association of several production areas. Agriculture has direct relationship with these subjects. Agriculture consists of crop production, animal and bird rearing, fish cultivation, and afforestation. Therefore, subject-wise techniques and technology of agriculture have been identified below in the following chart. Crop production. High-yielding varieties of different crops, salt-tolerant variety, cow dung, biofertilizer, chemical fertilizer, doses of fertilizer use, insecticide, doses of insecticide use, intercrop, green manure, power tiller, low-lift pump, deep tube well, baling vessel, tub, etc. Rearing of domestic animals, improved livestock breeds, improved poultry breeds, cow fattening, green grass preservation, duck dish rice, mixed cultivation, balanced food of poultry, improved incubating method, preservation of eggs through improved method, disease control of animals and birds, etc. Fish culture. Fish culture in pen, different technology of fish catching, exemplification using wicker, net, hook, treatment of pond water, cultivation of tilapia and nilotica fish, processing, etc. Afforestation. Social forestry, agroforestry, tree and field crop cultivation method, forest and fruit tree cultivation method, tree and fodder crop cultivation method, seedling production method, etc. Agricultural technologies have many uses. Farmers have been using agricultural technology in every sector of agriculture from time immemorial. Maize can be cultivated without ploughing. The land remains muddy after the recession of rainwater. If maize seeds are sown in that land, good yield may be expected. As a result, money is earned and less labor is required. Generally, eggs do not remain good for more than 5 to 10 days. In a rural environment without electricity, a farmer preserves eggs by making holes in the floor of a house. Eggs may be kept by placing a pot in that hole. Charcoal is kept around the earthen pot in the hole and water is poured on the charcoal to make it wet. The eggs in the pot remain cold and good for 20 to 50 days. In the Hawar area during the flood season, we can use pen for fish culture. Before making a pen, firstly place four poles at four sides and fasten crosswise bamboo pole sticks to make a rectangular shape. Then the pen is made of net covering the four sides, the top and the bottom of the frame. Anywhere in open water, a pen is given a pond-like shape. The most important thing is that fish culture in the pen can fulfill the family nutritional demand, and also a family can earn money by selling this fish in the market. In the winter, we can make up the lack of green grass for cattle farm using green grass preservation method. Green grass preservation method is called silage. It needs a specific place or pit is called silo pit. Silo pits are deficit in oxygen, and due to shortage of oxygen, lactic acid is produced in the grass. This lactic acid helps to preserve the green grass. From the above discussion, we can conclude that the agricultural development in Bangladesh is possible by using agricultural technologies. Thank you very much for watching, and keep watching for the next video.